We present a novel quadcopter design that enables rapid aerial morphing without the use of additional actuators. Hinges enable the arms to rotate freely, and constant force springs provide the force needed to change configurations. During normal flight, the thrust forces keep the arms unfolded, but when no thrust is applied, the springs pull the arms into the folded configuration. The design allows for the vehicle to fly through gaps that a standard quadcopter would not be able to fit through. The gap traversal maneuver consists of three parts. First, the approach trajectory brings the vehicle to a state that will result in its passage through the gap. Next, the propeller thrusts are reduced so that the arms fold inward and the vehicle traverses the gap in projectile motion. Finally, the vehicle unfolds and recovers on the other side of the gap. In this example, it is impossible for the vehicle to traverse the gap in the unfolded configuration in any orientation. During normal flight, the vehicle is kept in the unfolded configuration by bounding a combination of the minimum total thrust and body torques produced by the propellers. By enforcing these bounds, we guarantee that the vehicle will stay in the unfolded configuration, meaning that existing path planning algorithms and controllers can easily be used to control the vehicle.